Kaman means the necessities of life. You can get your necessities of life very easily by tilling the field. You get grains, and if there is cow, you get milk. That's all. That is sufficient. But the leaders are making plan that if they are satisfied with their farming world, little grains and milk, then who will work in the factory? Therefore they are taxing. So that you cannot live even simple life. This is the position. Even if you desire, the modern leaders will not allow you, will force you to work like dogs and hogs and asses. This is the position. But still, we have to refrain from such unnecessary hard labor. It may be that government may take action against me because I am speaking something revolutionary. Yes, but that is the fact. Why we should work? God has made provision for the birds, beasts, animals, ants, and if I am devotee of God, He will not give me food. What I have done wrong. Don't be agitated in that point. You will have all your necessities of life, but you remain fixed up in your determination, in Krishna consciousness. Don't be agitated by this nonsense. Leader. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.